Yeah, and there's that saying that they talk about, you know, Darwin's theory was it's not the smartest or the strongest that survive, but it's the most adaptable. So you see that on the chessboard. Some moves you do pin your pieces and it's not very adaptable. Some moves you do don't really make sense. They're almost, you're doing them to see what the opponent does next.